Do you know which is the best online resource most students aren't paying attention to? The Chrome Web Store. Hi, I'm Santiago from Gradehacker, the non-traditional students' most trusted resource. Here we'll be sharing the best Chrome extensions for writing, organizing and managing tasks, and studying. And of course, in the description, you'll find the link for each of them. Let's begin. Starting with extensions for studying, if you are an auditory learner, then you'll want to check out Speechify. This app reads any text out loud. You can listen to documents, PDFs, articles, emails, and even entire websites. Just go to any page you want, click on the extension button, and push play on the small box that will appear in the corner. Pretty amazing, right? You can also choose the reading speed and the voice sample. You only get a few limited choices with the free version, but they are more than enough to listen your text while commuting to work or preparing breakfast at home. If Speechify sounds good to you, pun intended, and want to learn more about their features and costs, you can also watch our review once you finish this video. But if being an auditory learner is not for you and prefer to read your text, then you should definitely check out SwiftRead. This extension makes you read at least 2 to 3 times faster. And how exactly does this work? Well, basically you have only one word on the screen that rapidly changes into the following and so on. It may look hard at first, but after a while of using it, you catch up with the pace and get a faster reading experience. To read faster, you can choose to read between 400 and 500 words per minute, but don't worry. You can customize the speed at the pace you like the most and how many words you see on screen. SwiftRead works on any website, but to access PDFs, EPUBs, and Kindle books, you'll need the Pro subscription, which costs $2.99 per month or $29 for the lifetime plan. This premium version also gives you more customizable features and prioritized support, but that's pretty much it. And to finish the study extensions, we have AlphaText, a simple and straightforward app that lets you change the format of any website you visit. You can create a simple interface by editing font color, size, and style, and changing the website's line spacing. This way, you waste less time trying to read a badly formatted text and reduce the strain on your eyes you get when you force your sight more than what it can take. Before we continue with our list, did you know that most of our viewers come to us looking for the best college tips, and once they find them, just leave without subscribing? Don't be like them. Subscribe to our channel and stay tuned to all the great college hacks we have coming. Now we move to the writing extensions, and here we can't avoid talking about Grammarly. We've talked many times about Grammarly before, one of the best grammar checkers and writing apps you'll find. It checks for grammatical, punctuation, and spelling mistakes, and helps you improve your writing style with accurate suggestions that make your text easier to read. You can use its basic features for free, but if you want to get the premium version, you also get all of their additional features. You can learn more about Grammarly and its prices in our in-depth review. Next, we have a must for essay writers, MyBib. Go to any website and in one click, it creates accurate citations for your reference list. It formats over 9,000 different citation styles, including APA 7th edition, MLA 8th edition, Chicago and Harvard style. It also tells you if the website you want to cite is credible or not. MyBib is a life savior for any person who usually spends several minutes creating their reference list. Finally, we have the extensions for management and organization, with Workona as one of its best. You can create your own custom workspace, to-do lists, bookmark tabs, and save entire windows as a workspace, and you don't even have to worry about losing work because they constantly make a secure backup. But one of Workona's standout features is their tab suspender, which reduces memory usage dramatically and keeps your computer running faster. And all of this just by creating an account for free. But if you want a more creative workspace, we recommend Kami. Kami is an app designed for teachers and their students, but their editing features make it super valuable for anyone. Just start a new document, choose one of their templates, or import a PDF from your computer, and then start editing. Kami also has a text recognition tool that scans PDFs and images and lets you interact with them. Where they make the difference is with their premium features such as a voice typing tool, a text-to-speech converter, and a calculator that writes equations. The bad news is that the premium plan costs $10 per month or $50 per year. But if you can afford it or just want a workspace where you can create and draw custom documents with your friends, Kami's free version is a great option. And our final recommendation is Streak. With it, you can manage your interactions with your contacts within Gmail and Google Drive. It was designed to be an extension for companies and working teams, but you can use it for your study group. With Streak, you can easily collaborate, share emails and notes, and access pipeline data to have more context on your reading email. But the reason we recommend installing it is that you can track whenever your email is viewed. And just for that, it's worth it. Now you're ready to install all or most of these extensions and save valuable time. Let us know in the comments which are your favorite extensions and if you would like to have an in-depth review of any of them. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share us with your friends. We hope this list was helpful. If you want more college tips, find out how to download free college textbooks in Library Genesis and learn how to come up with a great thesis statement in the easiest way.